Now, at the risk of being immodest, that's all right with me also. But I truly believe, it's not necessarily from a genius on my part, that geographically that it's good from the Delta of Arkansas for the black man and the white man. And there's just something that goes along with a river, like the mighty, muddy Mississippi. I think possibly it could have happened in practically anywhere, but I do think the natural place for it to have happened is in the South.